It's the National Football League on EA Sports, where we'll see which
The kicker, Chad Ryland, has this one teed up, and we are underway from downtown Minneapolis. Kenny Nwagu now out of his end zone. Oh, a dangerous return man showing it here. Kenny Nwagu. And he'll bring it back all the way. Touchdown, Minnesota. So a heck of a start to this one. We haven't even gotten settled in already in the end zone on the opening kickoff.
And you know what happens, too? Now you got to translate what that means, because I think for a team that just scored, their defense, I think they'll be more aggressive now. They'll be bolder. They're playing with a lead and an early one and some momentum. So if you're the offensive coordinator on the other side of the field.
On play action, it's Dobbs. And that's caught inside the 35. They'll start on the ground with Madison. And they work this well upfield across the 35. A big hitter there. A first down gain of 26 yards. Off the play fake. Here's Dobbs. Throw caught there by Osborne. Oh, he sheds himself free. Down the left sideline. Touchdown, Vikings. KJ Osborne. On first and 10, Dobbs rolling to his right. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down. Yeah, looks like they'll move things around here. On second down, Dobbs. That's caught by the big tight end, T.J. Hockenson. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. First time they've hooked up here. Good for 17 and a first down. Now Dobbs. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
My first thought is surprise, because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. 42 yards rushing for him now in his first two carries in the ballgame. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. They take a shot downfield there, but it winds up falling incomplete.
Yeah, their back's up against the wall a little bit, and they come through by forcing an incompletion. Now they've got to continue to ratchet up the intensity a couple of more times and get off the field before giving up any more yardage.
Now they got to get to the 23 here on third. From the shotgun, here's Dobbs. And he will not be able to hang on through the contact. It's incomplete. The coverage strong, and now it's fourth down. And a tough ask here. They're going to go for it on fourth down and 9. Able to find the open man. That's complete. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. Wow, first and goal, and defensively all they can do is shake their heads. Not only did they allow the conversion, but a big play as well. This is Alexander Madison out of the backfield with it. No gain on the play, and that'll set up second and goal. The line of scrimmage once again, the 5, as they get ready for second and goal. And he will fight his way into the end zone for a touchdown. Alexander Madison, a 5-yard touchdown run. And the Vikings are able to widen their lead here in this first half.
And as many coaches' meetings as we sit in, literally, they do that when I'm playing the Dolphins.
The back actually finished getting into the end zone, breaking the last tackle. Tried to wrap up, tried to use the proper technique, just wasn't able to get it.
On first down, Dobbs to throw. He's going to go for a big play downfield. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete.
He's put up numbers in this one by pushing the envelope a bit whenever he could with deeper throws. But let's play a little philosophy here. Some plays it works.
And Dobbs is going to be swallowed up as he'll go down. Here is third and quite a ways. Gets this into the hands of Nikhil Harry. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 30 before being taken down. A real letdown defensively. That was third and a bundle, but they allow the conversion.
So many times in my career I've heard coaches talk about completions are one thing, but as long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch, then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. Second and 10. To throw is Dobbs. He'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. That would have broken play, but it ends up being a good play. The scramble goes for 20. Dobbs looking to throw on first down. There's Addison. Touchdown, Vikings. From 21 yards away. Back to throw, Dobbs. Steps away. Open man is Osborne. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. It's a gain of 34. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10. Looking for Harry. He airs it out deep. It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Minnesota. Nikhil Harry. They'll indeed start on the ground to run that clock. And he'll just push his way forward for a few as the clock will run. And we're going to get a timeout. With 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter. Here's second and 7 now from the 28. Here's a fake on the jet sweep, and instead a give up the middle. Halftime here in what is quickly turning into quite a rout. As we'll send you. All right, so we skip the rest of halftime and get set for the third quarter. Welcome back, Charles and I. Here's Dobbs to throw. He'll rifle this one deep right side. And incomplete on the deep ball.
I like the fact that he took the shot deep downfield. Even if you don't get the catch, maybe you get a defensive penalty and pick up the yardage that way.
And that's caught inside the 35. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. So into Pat's territory now. Here's first and 10. At the 32-yard line. And he's brought down after a very nice gain. Give him 32 on the play. They'll try to run with Madison. And he will take this one into the end zone for goes out wide from Madison. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. Right off the bat, it's a first down to start the drive, 12 yards. Out of the gun, Dobbs. And oh, that nearly their first pick of the game, but it falls down to the ground incomplete. Now a second and 10. Dobbs is throwing, sliding out of the pocket. This is caught by Addison. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. That'll go as a pickup of 32 on the catch and run. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Dobbs going to throw here, caught by Addison. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Now Dobbs. That's going to be caught. And so close, he gets it to the one. Out of bounds right there. Throwing here, Dobbs eluding the pressure right. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Minnesota. Joshua Dobbs taking it in from a yard out. And the Vikings just continue to roll. Here's Dobbs to throw. They'll find Osborne here. And he's got some space here. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. The catch and run going to wind up netting him 33 yards. So the big play moves him all the way across midfield. It's first and 10 from the 45. There's a throw over the middle. It's taken in by his tight end. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. It's another first down on a big gainer there, 33 yards. Back to throw, Dobbs. There's Hockenson in the end zone. Touchdown, Vikings. Throwing to start the drive. Dobbs. Throw left side, and Osborne has it. And he goes out of bounds just shy of the 45. A very solid gain of 27. Took just one play to move all the way to the 44 as they try again on first down. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. That one a broken play, but it ends up being a good play. The scramble goes for 20. On first and 10, Dobbs. That is into the hands of Hockenson downfield. Touchdown, Vikings! T.J. Hockenson. And now an audible here into something else. On first down, Dobbs. Flushed out right. He lets one go deep for Addison. And that's going to be incomplete.
Partner, you and I have struggled with this for years. You've got the lead. Just take care of the football and burn some of that clock. But there's something to be said for not taking your foot off the gas as well, because you can never have too big of a cushion.
That one, though, falls incomplete.
6 yards there off the scramble, but it'll still leave him with a third down. And now they're in the hurry up. Looking to throw. Dobbs. That is caught. He's going to have the first down and then some. Touchdown. N'Keal Harry. His second touchdown of the night. And the Vikings add another 6 points to what's going to be a blowout victory. Coaches come into a game preaching total team effort. CD, I think this is the type of ball game that they're dreaming of. Throwing on first down, Dobbs looking for Harry. He airs it out deep. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. A big play there for Minnesota. And even 60 yards.
So how about this for a change in field position? From inside the 10, here's first down on the other side of the field. Pushes past him. And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. On first and 10, Dobbs. Touchdown, Vikings. Jordan Addison. On first down, Dobbs. He lets one go deep for Addison. And the defense loses him. It's complete. Touchdown. Jordan Addison. 75. Off the play fake. Here's Dobbs. Throwing the out route incomplete. That's Osborne. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Marking down at the 49. A really nice gain of 25 yards. So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield. They'll roll him out right. Throw to the right, held in by Addison. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. This one caught. It's the tight end, Hockenson. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10, just shy of the 5 at the 6. There's Hockenson in the end zone. Touchdown, Vikings. It's a 6-yard touchdown pass, and the Vikings are... On first and 10, Dobbs. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. And that's caught inside the 35. Here's Greg Joseph now to try the field goal. This from 44 yards out, left hash. Joseph's got it. And that will extend their lead even further. Well, ultimately, not really sure that they're going to need those 3 points, but they'll take the 3 and they pad. A higher scoring game, Charles, than we typically see in the National Football League, but fun to watch these offenses. They were really clicking. It seemed like everything that they dialed up worked. Yeah.